guys. So hello, good morning. This is very, very sudden and unexpected. I wasn't really expecting on doing a doll unboxing at this hour and today. Well, actually, maybe today, but let me explain. Okay, so this box actually arrived, if I'm not mistaken, here in the Philippines on August 1. Yes, August 1. Okay, August 1 through shipping cart. And then I asked, it was delivered to the Alabang team, delivery team on August 4. And then, yeah, I was expecting it to be delivered on August 5 on Friday, but then, no, it was not delivered. So it was delivered finally yesterday, okay, August 6. I can't really say anything about it. I'm just happy because the original ETA for this is August 27, so it's quite early, earlier than I expected. So I'm very grateful to Shipping Cart for having delivered this box. And the only reason is I was asleep when it arrived, so I wasn't really able to do the unboxing as soon as it arrived here in our house. So when I woke up earlier, I woke up around 1 o'clock. In the morning. Yeah, just so you know, I work in a work at home call center, so that's why I sleep during the day. So yeah, but anyway, enough blabbering. So I'm really, really happy to finally receive this doll, or this box rather. Okay, so this is going to be the third box that will be arriving this year. So happy, definitely this is the year for me for doll collecting, because I've been doing these hauls for, well, quite some time now. For as I mentioned, this is the third box, so I'm still expecting one to arrive. Hopefully it'll arrive early September. So yeah, enough blabbering, let's go ahead and do this. Let us all take a look. As soon as I get this box open. So let's start with this one, since it's already at the top. Should I put this one? Or anyway. Okay, so it's a bright yellow box. So it's definitely screaming for attention. So let's open it. So I wonder what's inside, because, well, maybe it's a doll. It's a bit heavy, but then again, how did the doll fit inside this box? It's quite small. Okay. Oh, okay. So it's supposed to be like a shoe box. For some reason, that really concerns me. The brand is cheap. Okay. Because they made the doll fit inside this small shoe, well, not really a small shoe box, but it's not large enough for an 18-inch doll. But okay, I could already see the doll. Alright, so first doll out of this box is this. Okay, I remember. Okay, so this is actually one of the dolls I'm excited on fixing up. So this is, I'm assuming, a Kirsten doll. However, both her eyes are silver. Okay, I've been wanting to have this kind of doll because I really love the silver eyes. I've already had silver eye dolls before, but then only one of their eyes are silver. But this one, this is actually a doll with both silver eyes. So it looks so mesmerizing. I really love it. And what I'm planning to do here is I'm going to rewig this doll, and I'm going to give her white hair. Okay, because I'm planning to make her into Luna Lovegood from Harry Potter. I'm not sure if you know her, but she is a Harry Potter character. Well, Luna Lovegood doesn't really have silver eyes, but I want to give her silver eyes on this doll. But yeah, I'm so excited. So anyway, so let's put her here for the meantime. Okay, and there's another doll inside the box, but let's start with this one. So of course the seller included these dolls. Okay, so mini dolls. Okay, I can't speak. Okay, so the other one is, of course, Samantha. Okay, so it's Samantha's mini doll. And then the other is Leia. So happy that I have both of these dolls in the big versions. But now that I have the mini version, okay, I can't wait to complete all the set. So I really want to have all the mini dolls as well. Okay, so yeah, so let's put them there. I'm going to fix them up later, clean them up, and fix their hair. Okay, so the last one for this doll is this one. Alright, so she is Caroline with cut hair. Okay, so I don't know what came over the person who first owned her on why her hair was cut. Okay, so as you all probably know, Caroline has one of the most beautiful hair. It's long and curly. So probably a child did this because I don't think any grown adult with the right mind would cut Caroline's hair unless it's really damaged already. But okay, maybe that's the case. But anyway, so I do plan on remaking this doll because as much as I love a short-haired Caroline, I do have other plans for this doll. Okay, so yeah, but definitely I was interested in this one, in this doll, since Caroline also has one of the most unique eyes. So it's an aquamarine colored eyes, so blue green. So I think only she has this kind of eyes. So yeah, so we'll be fixing Caroline up later. So that's it for the first box within the box. Okay, let's open the other box. Okay, so yeah, I'm excited with this one because this is actually something I ordered. This is not going to be a doll, definitely. I don't think this could be a doll because it's already way too small. Yeah, I do show that they were able to fit dolls in small boxes, but this is way too small. Way too small. Okay. Alright, so right off the bat, let's start with this one. This is actually, what do you call this? A prize that I won in a contest. So I did like a contest for one of the groups I'm in. Okay, so if you're watching here, Cindy Toledo, so here's the prize. Okay, she was the one who sent me this prize. So I'm going to actually include the clip which made me win this prize. I'll do in the future, and she also included this. Okay, so I think I'm not sure if this is a sticker. Oh yes, it's a sticker of Josefina. Okay, so thank you so much. All right. Oh okay, so she and okay, yes. So here's Cindy's I think you can call it a postcard. Yes. So the Dolly Domain. So that is a group that I joined. Okay. So where I won the prize. So the Dolly Domain American Girl Adult Collectors Group. Follow my Facebook Marketplace seller profile to stay up to date on new items posted weekly. Okay. Yeah. And then she said, "Hope you enjoy your gift. I thought it could make a nice prop for your doll, Cindy." So thank you so much, Cindy, for the nice gift. Okay, so let's start opening this. Okay. So of course, okay, you can tell already that it's not a doll, but it's for a doll. So it's actually a wig. Okay. So these are four wigs. So what really made me interested in getting this is because one of the wigs in this set is Nelly's wig. So I plan, Nelly has a very, very iconic hair. So I plan to use this on one of the dolls. Okay. And then the other two wigs are like, I think there are blonde bobs, okay, that you could use on your boy dolls or even a girl doll with short hair. Okay. So definitely I'll make use of that. And the last wig in this is this. I'm not sure who owns this, but I think it's Krissa's wig. Yeah, definitely Krissa. So here's the thing, I think I could finally not get Krissa because it's definitely easy to get like a blue-eyed Josefina mold with light skin, and I could just put on the wig on her and then she's already Krissa. Now for this one, I'm not sure what this is. Okay, because I've already unpacked the four wigs. Oh, okay, I think I know. I just remembered. I'm sorry. Okay, so let's see what's inside. Okay, so this is actually another gift that I received from one of my friends. So thank you so much, Lindalheimer. So I told her that I really wanted to have Marisol's meat outfit. Okay, and I told her that I'm just missing the cardigan and the top and then the bonnet. And she very kindly gave me this one. Okay, so this is Marisol's cardigan. I'm not sure if that is really what you call this, but I just call it a cardigan. And this one. So this is the her bonnet. Okay, so very 90s looking. And she also has this ID tag. Okay, of Marisol. Oh, okay, and then she gave me this one. So this is for Melody. So a bracelet. Next one. So this is definitely going to be a doll. So it's, I'm not going to be surprised that it's a doll because it's big enough, okay, to have a doll inside. Let's open it. Alright, so yeah. Okay. So this is of course stuck here on her face. This is of course Luciana Vega, so Girl of the Year 2018. Okay. So I'm really happy to have her. So of course she's Luciana because she has the purple streak in her hair. So yeah, slowly but surely, I'm slowly completing all my Girl of the Years. Finally have Luciana Vega, so she's very, very good, in good condition. Okay, so all I need to do is to clean her up and then fix up her hair. It's not cut, it's the right length. Okay, and I do have her meat outfit, so she's ready to go. So excited! Okay, then besides Gabriella in the box, I remember that this seller was actually selling some eyes. So yeah, let's see. Take a look. Okay, so yeah, so definitely we'll be doing some eye swap that. Okay, let's go ahead and open the last box for this box. Okay. I really don't know how to feel when sellers pack their dolls like this. So they're all, you know, like a crime. I think I'm looking like in a crime scene when the bodies are just stuffed in a bag or a box. Okay, but anyway, there's nothing to do about that anymore. Okay, so ta-da! So finally have Mary Ellen. So I've always wanted to have Mary Ellen in my collection. I think she's a really cute doll. Okay, so she has a strawberry blonde hair. And what I like about this is her hair, although it's messed up right now, it's the right length. Okay, and she doesn't have any damage. As far as I could see, she doesn't have any stain. And her legs are not that bad. It's not that wobbly. Okay, so yeah. So all I need to do is really fix her up, clean her up, and fix up her hair rather. Okay, and she's good to go. And I also have her meat outfit. I'm just missing the bolero, okay, the one that comes on top, but yeah, so basically she's good, okay, I just need to clean her up, okay, and the last doll for this box is this one, so face reveal. Ta-da! So Isabel. So yeah, so that's the reason why in my last box I didn't really turn her into Isabel Isabel, since I know that is the actual or the good Isabel will be coming in. So I just need to fix up her hair because it's a tangled mess. It looks like a bird's nest. Okay, so yeah, but she's good, so she doesn't have any stain that I'm worried about, and her hair is not cut. I just need to fix it up, okay, but she's basically good to go. So I just need to fix up this Isabel and then put her in her meat outfit, which I already have way before. And yeah, so stay tuned for my other videos. I'm maybe making videos on how I fixed up some of these dolls, and then of course my other unboxing when that box arrives. Okay, so that's all. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.